All right, so I've got one.
Follow that.
Yeah, right?
He's about to.
The way we have this, turns out I have to follow all of her songs. It's crazy. I don't know why I did this to myself. So I've got a song from the point of view of a narrator who doesn't get it, is suffering consequences from having not gotten it, and still doesn't get it.
It's very vague.
I need to make it clear that this is not
him. On me. No. We're making fun of the person singing.
I have so many unreliable narrators. This is one I need to be sure.
You'll get it. Probably. Yeah, you'll get it.
I'd almost killed the boss on level 8. She said I should have known. She said that she's outgrown me, so she's gone. I mean, come on.
Really?
She said she won't endure facing the life of immaturity ahead. This thing between us has become too hard. That's what she said. Okay, so I gotta say something. So the last year I performed the first song I ever wrote, which was staff meetings about laying people off. And thank you. And when I first wrote that, I sent it off, and I got a call from my mom. She loved it, and she thought that I should send this song to the makers of the movie Up in the Air, because they would love it too, and they would, I don't know what she's thinking. They'd redo the movie with the song in it or something. This was the second song I wrote, and I sent this off, and I got a call from my mom, and she didn't like it. She thought that the song was too sad, and it brought her down, and, I just let her go with that. I'm sorry that the song was too sad for you, because I'm not about to explain to my mom what a "that's what she said" joke is.
Do that bit again. To be sure they get the joke.
This thing between us has become too hard. That's what she said. Things that we had planned. All the free downloaded TV, baby, I don't understand. In my parents' basement, those brownies were the bomb. Remember all those jokes concerning the virtue of your mom. You best not take my no fat chicks t-shirt. She said I should have known. She said that she's outgrown me, so she's gone. I mean, come on.
That sucks.
She said she won't endure facing the life of immaturity ahead.
All those times.
come on.